Okay, go ahead, Leilani.
Shame on me now, who leads to pain.